take it for a quick ride. Certainly needs a set of upholstery too. Not much to see, I suppose. Bumps, it sounds like an old kid's coaster wagon rattling around. Typical of those old Briggs engines. As long as the carburetor wasn't screwed up, they run real nice. It could use probably a hole and run through the cylinder or a bore and a set of rings. And there you go, 1973 Cushman Minute Miser. This one predates the other ones I have.